Hey guys, it's me, Sarah, and so I'd like to apologize first of all by just saying I've been recording a bunch of videos today, so yeah. Don't think I'm uncleanly and don't change my sheets. I do. This is just all one day, so yeah. A bunch of videos are gonna be today. Well, I'm not gonna upload them when you're seeing this, but I'm just gonna film a bunch of videos today. But like, yeah, sorry if there's like paint around my nails because I was trying to paint them, but then I decided the best bet is to wear fake nails. So let's start. Here are my nails individually. Well, no, all together. I'm gonna start with my pinky. I'm trying to get it as like perfect angle and perfect focus. That's really hard, I guess. Okay, well, I can't get it perfectly focused at all. I want it to look good. I'm sorry. Okay, well, here's the rest it's gonna look. It's just a simple light blue for the mane, and then it has three, as I'm gonna say, descending, which is probably not the right word, colors. So, blue, white, and then pink. So yeah, that's cute. Then my next one is exactly the same, actually. But I think it's really cute still because it's like bigger. Oh my gosh, sorry. Dog hair on my bed. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, but I love my doggies. Okay. So, really cute, and I kind of really love it. And this one, I don't know if I'm the only person who thinks this is a mountain looking thing. I'm weird, but it just kind of looks like a mountain, like, you know, two hills. Like, I'm gonna use the light to guide you. This is the bottom, it'll top. I don't know what I'm seeing, so yeah, it's really cute, and I'm loving it. Okay, this is probably my second favorite nail. It's just really cute, really cute. I'm dead. I like the bow because I love bows. And I just really love how they designed it. So here's the bow. Here's the dark blue. Then there's just white in between. Pink, then a little greenness. And then here's my favorite. It's the exact same but bigger. And I love it. So yeah. This was so simple, and I'm really cold, but yeah, I'm tired and stuff, but yeah, thanks for watching this video, goodness, bye-bye.